here we are. It's Memorial Day weekend. We're out here, Hip Hop Basketball Foundation. We got a great crowd today. I have with me my good friend here, Eric, DJ Baby E. How's it going, man?
Good.
Well, as you saw in that last segment, Mr. E here had everybody lined up, getting warmed up. He just came out and sort of commanded the crowd there. What was your idea coming out and getting everyone ready?
Basically, just getting everybody stretched out. Everybody sleeping. You want kids out front, but you're hurting yourself at the same time. Loose muscles, a tight muscle, all you do is
It's a rough court, so there's no contact out here. We're going to do a segment a little later on some unique aspects, some unique rules of hip-hop basketball. We're going to have a lot of fun going. We got five teams out here right now. We're going to do quick six-minute games. We'll get them all up on YouTube. It's blitzball51.youtube.com/blitzball51. Check us out. Also, Eric, why don't you give your phone number? Tell us a little bit about your DJ business.
I can do anything under the sun when it's coming down to music. You can always reach me at 813-952-0040, or you can hit me up on edeirwbe.com. Yeah, it's all about fun. Yeah, it's either fun out here or fun behind the DJ turn, so it don't matter.
Give Eric a call, man. He's a great guy. He did a great job out here for a recent event we had with the music. So dial up Eric for some business. All right, let's get started. First game, we have the Heat. DJ, Reggie,
Tamarcus,
versus the cameraman, Gabriel, Anthony. Right behind us. Gonna get a shot of Anthony there. So these are some veteran hip-hop basketball players, and we're gonna have a great game.